Hey guys, today we will talk about 6 basic needs of every person. Here, we do not discuss about food, clothes, money. These things you already know. But I will tell you some psychological needs on behalf of which we take decisions, behavior, and actions. So the very first need is certainty. People want something of value in life or something that gives them comfort. This can be anything like food, cigarette, being in relationship. Anything that makes us feel good or happy. Next is uncertainty. Just as we want certainty in our lives, we also look for variety in life. We look for something unexpected to happen. It can be positive change or being unsure if things happen or not. We want situations that get us out from our comfort zone. The third need is significance. This is about degrees or recognition for doing something. It is to be important and feel acknowledged for something we have done or achieved. Deep down, we all want our work to have meaning, importance, and significance. It's no fun going to a job where you feel like your existence there has little to no impact. When we work at a job with a team that makes us feel like we matter, we do better work, stay motivated, and take more accountability for the work we do. Fourth need is connection. Everybody strives for a level of connection and affiliation with people around them and wants to be a part of a larger community. We want to be cared for and feel a closeness with like-minded peoples. They can be friends, family, colleagues, or the person whom we love. The next and the most important need is growth. As human beings, we all have a need to grow and expand in our personal and professional lives. We must feel valued and regularly get motivated that we can grow. Also, we try to not waste our precious time. We also look forward to grow emotionally, spiritually, and intellectually. The sixth and the last need is contribution. As human beings, we have a desire to contribute something of value, whether it's manifested through community, family, society, or through the project work that we do. We must go beyond the usual to help others. Also, being part of a club, charity, or donating money makes something good for society. So basically, these are the 6 basic needs of every person. That's it from my side, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys like the video.